Hey guys, it's Madison.
And Ashlynn.
And Reagan.
And today we're going to be doing a cake decorating competition, Valentine's edition. All right.
Let's get started. So we have our pink strawberry icing.
Ice cream.
The first thing I'm going to do is add a layer of a little bit of icing so that the two layers stick together.
Me too. Wait, where should I?
Okay, we melted the icing a little bit, by the way.
The difficulties I'm going through right now looks like the cakes are just like not very even. So I blame the Kroger worker for making my cakes uneven, so like they're not stacked on top of each other, right? That might have been my fault too when I put it on, but I'm just gonna blame other people like I do a lot.
Yeah, it tastes weird.
I need like
ew.
I'm gonna still start decorating. I don't really care.
Okay, well don't leave it in there unattended.
Is there a blocker on this thing?
You have to cut it, probably. You have to cut it.
Cut it with what, the teeth?
Okay, now I'm gonna dump this pink stuff, icing, into the bag and use it as a piping bag. Oh, yeah, can someone give me scissors, please?
Okay, looks like I'm bleeding. Just kidding, it's the icing.
You should.
Okay, oh wait, maybe it's not the icing. I think I'm actually bleeding.
You are?
Yeah, it's my mouth.
Wait, can we get a band-aid too?
Turns like I tried to open the red icing and now my mouth's bleeding.
Let me see.
Wait, don't do that.
Guys,
don't do
no,
that.
No.
Put it all the way in.
Okay, next time just put it all the way in.
I can't wipe it off.
Look at their cakes. It's been the same for the past 10 minutes. So now I'm going to put my... Did you use all that?
Yeah.
Reagan.
What I need here.
There's some in there.
Oh, there's some left.
Okay. Oh my gosh.
I'm really mad that my red on the top of my cake does not match the rest of the cake.
Well, what can you do?
I don't know how Reagan used the whole thing.
Of what?
This is such a mess. Okay, we're about to be done.
Okay.
I don't know what to put in there.
Can I have the...
Looks like we have 1 minute left. 1 minute remaining. Reagan, good job. Prep.
Thank you.
He's gonna be so mad about the mess.
Okay, everybody start cleaning up.
What does this say?
It says, I lost, womp womp.
Sad face. I was in third, but I think it looks pretty good now that I can win.
That says
that
love
pretty good.
In cursive with X threat.
Oh, is this like an anti-Valentine's Day kit?
Yes.
All right, and this one has a couple hearts on it.
Dude, I tried.
It looks like you're trying to spell something over here with sprinkles, but...
I wasn't.
I would say if I was putting them in order, and this is just on decoration, right? Because I have no taste. I'd go number one. Ooh, this is tough. I think that this one's icing job on the top is a little bit better, but the bottom here is pretty good.
Ooh.
And because you went with trying to spell something, you did such a poor job. I've got to go number two, and then... I guess this has to be third.
Okay guys, thanks for watching our cake decorating competition, Valentine's edition.